Good morning, church. Greetings to you in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. The scripture portion for today is taken from Hebrews chapter 12, verse 2. Let us fix our eyes on Jesus, the author and perfecter of our faith, who for the joy set before him endured the cross, scorning its shame, and sat down in the right hand of the throne of God. Dear church, we know that we are going through difficult times, tough times, and we are going through challenges. And we are in this world will face tribulations, trials, but we know that we have to endure. In the following verses, it says on 7th to 11th verse, it says, endure hardship as discipline. So we as children of Christ, we need to endure hardships. And Jesus, if you turn to Isaiah chapter 53 and verse 7, he says, surely he took up our infirmities and carried our sorrows. Yet we consider him stricken by God, smitten by him, and afflicted. But he was pierced for our transgressions. He was crushed for our iniquities. And the punishment that brought peace upon, and by his wounds we are healed. He was oppressed and afflicted, yet he did not open his mouth. This was something that we need to ponder upon. He did not grumble, but he kept his mouth closed and he did not complain. So dear beloved, dear church, I want to encourage each one of us to endure the sufferings that we are going through in this world. We know that Lord will help us to get through when we humble ourselves at thy feet. In Philippians 2, he says, he was obedient even to the death on the cross. That is why in his name every knee will bow down and every tongue will confess that Jesus Christ is the Lord. Let us look to the Lord in prayer. Father God, thank you, Lord Jesus, for this wonderful scripture that you've given us, O Lord. Give us the grace and the strength to endure, O Master God. Let us align our will according to yours, and may your name be glorified. And Lord Jesus, we know, Lord, Father, that not my will, but yours will be done. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.